In this modern era, countries worldwide are engaged in a fierce race to develop the most accurate missiles. This race not only pertains to technological advancements, but also holds significant implications in terms of global security and stability. After all, what is the use of having missiles with high explosive power if they cannot reach their intended targets? Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. Missiles are one of the most crucial defense assets for a country. They are used for various purposes, including air defense, strategic bombing, and long-range offensive capabilities. Therefore, missile accuracy is of utmost importance. Accurate missiles can ensure mission success and reduce the risk to civilian lives. In the race to create the most accurate missiles, countries invest in research and development of military technology. They employ the latest scientific knowledge and technology, including global navigation systems, long-range sensing, and sophisticated computerization. The primary goal is to enhance navigation and targeting accuracy, enabling missiles to hit their targets with high precision. However, creating accurate missiles is not an easy task. There are many factors that need to be carefully considered and addressed. One such factor is a reliable navigation system. Missiles must be equipped with sensors capable of gathering real-time data, such as position, velocity, and orientation. This information is then processed by advanced computers to calculate the optimal route and guide the missile towards the target, with maximum precision. Additionally, environmental factors also affect missile accuracy. Wind, weather, and complex terrains can pose challenges to missile accuracy. Therefore, modern missile systems are equipped with technologies that compensate for these factors, such as weather measurement instruments and correction systems. The race to create the most accurate missiles is also driven by competition among nations. Each country wants to maintain military superiority and protect its national interests. Success in developing accurate missiles provides significant tactical and strategic advantages. However, there are also negative aspects associated with this race. For instance, the competition can escalate tensions and the risk of conflicts among nations. When one country develops highly accurate missiles, other countries may feel threatened and enhance their armaments to maintain a balance of power. It is important to remember that the race to create the most accurate missiles should be balanced with efforts to promote peace and international cooperation. Countries should collaborate in developing agreements and mechanisms that limit the proliferation and irresponsible use of missiles. In this context, international cooperation can bring far greater benefits than relentless competition. In conclusion, the world is currently engaged in a fierce race to create the most accurate missiles. Missile accuracy is a critical factor in maintaining global security and stability. While this race offers remarkable technological advancements, it is important for countries to take wise steps to ensure that this competition does not lead to an escalation of conflict. Alongside the increasing sophistication of missiles, the world moves closer to a realm of advanced technological warfare. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on future interesting information.